Anuragi Janayaka has been known to me for over 20 years. Firstly, I came to know as a professional who was organizing conferences and workshops. At that time, I was the director of the Postgraduate Institute of Management, University of Sri Jayawardenepura, where I wanted him to organize some of our international conferences. Since then, he had been helping and working in a large number of projects that I am aware of. And then at the National Institute of Education, where I was the Director General, that was around 2015. And then at the MIPE Center for Teacher Development under the NIE, where I was the Additional Director General. In all these activities, Anura demonstrated a remarkable capacity to understand the customer needs and provide solutions to problems. Uniquely, he never looked at problems in solutions, but he created solutions to solve problems. I think this quality of this man has been sharpened with his experience in Japan, where he had done a lot of work, learned the Japanese culture, Japanese language, and I saw the remarkable difference that he shows in his applications could be colored by the international experience he had. Anura is fond of providing public service, community service. For example, I remember he organized and provided a technical service to Devi Balika Vidyalaya, where the college wanted to organize the section dealing with music and modern arts. Thereafter, he continued to provide this service to other schools as well. So he had this knack for providing services for the communities, particularly in the education sector. In 2007, we had a project in United Arab Emirates in Dubai to set up a university branch of the University of Sri Jayawardenepura, and he then, as an international journalist, came and worked with us to organize the market for the university, to mobilize people, to organize events, promote our workshops and degree programs. So he has a reasonably respectable experience in doing activities internationally as well. I remember very well some of the work that he had been doing recently. Once, under the Ministry of Megapolis, he had to organize in short notice a large event at Kottava to open the large bus station. And then a similar project for the Department of Immigration and Emigration, when the department organized a program to open the new building, Anura was asked to come in and help, and that was a unique project that he had to do in a short time again. So Anura is a person having multiple competencies. He can do printing, he can do organizing of conferences, he does provide journalistic services, and he is everywhere where you need solutions to your problems, taking your organization to the market. So he had a great respect for the people who are doing professional work, and I found it is very easy to work with them. And I think Anura has a great future, and I wish him a very successful professional career.